The 8th of October, 2023. Labor stands with the people of Israel, David Lammy. The shadow foreign secretary says would like any response to be proportionate, and to be within international law.